Puss Puss will always be in our hearts. Puss Puss began this week as a very old, much-loved school cat. She was not at all well on Monday, and so we took her to the vet. For her well-being and comfort, the vet supported Puss Puss to move on to her next life. We will always miss Puss Puss, but remember her with our memories. She really did have a great life. Put together all the local stories about Puss Puss, we understand that she was born around 25 years ago and began living at Eagleby State School 23 years ago. She chose to live at the school and was cherished by everyone. We are so grateful to Rose, Joe and Donna, who have especially cared for her. Jason, the vet from Beenleigh Veterinary Hospital, has cared for Puss Puss at no cost for many years. Thank you to everyone that has cared for Puss Puss. Puss Puss will always be the most significant other at the school. She has always brought people together. We have organised for Puss Puss's ashes to be buried under a special large rock in a garden near where she spent much of her time at school. There will be a plaque on the rock so that her significance will always be remembered. We'll be sharing this information with the children in their class grouping so that their teachers can support their understanding and answer any questions. We encourage, of course, families to chat with them as well. Unforgettable. The movie star with Grandma Eagleby. Tour guide.
Like a song of love that clings to
the protector at the admin.
The thought of you does things to me never before. Has someone been more
unforgettable? Thank you, Puss Puss.